line on the ice as McKinnon finds the red line. Schwartz and Renton cruise in on it. That puck is loose to O'Reilly. Can't get it out. Makar, a shimmy move and a shot. Deflected. Score! Cale Makar from the far point throws it down deep and ricochets past Ville Husso with 40 seconds left, and the Avs have taken a 2-1 lead. Somehow that puck, a seeing eye bouncer through traffic, and the Avs are on top.
And Moe, that play started deep down to the left of Grubo. McKinnon picked it up, and he just burst it in. And usually Moe, he will carry the puck in. McKinnon just wraps it around the boards. I don't know if it ran to then touch it, but he wrapped it around the boards, so the all the way around. The puck goes, gets back to McKinnon. McKinnon, the shimmy move. He fakes it. The little shimmy moves to his right, opens things up, and that's what allowed the puck to get through. There's all kinds of stuff going on that one.
Ryan O'Reilly threw it up the boards. Yeah. And Makar raced down the blue line and got there. I don't think it touched anything.